Hello everybody! Today I am make the most famous Hungarian street food called langos. It's basically a fried flatbread. If you have been in Hungary, for sure you already tried it. If not, let's do it together! For the ingredients what you need, see the description window below. And let's get to it! First, we're gonna need 1 deciliter of warm milk, not too warm, just lukewarm. And 25 decagram of yeast. I'm using live yeast because in Hungary, that's what we're using. You can also do it from dried yeast. Put 1 teaspoon of sugar in. A little bit more. Mix it up. And after, set it aside for like 10 minutes. It's gonna foam up nicely. The yeast is a single cell fungus, which is gonna do a chemical process, fermentation, and in the process we're gonna get carbon dioxide and alcohol. That fat is gonna make our dough fluffy. That's what you use it for bread and a lot of cakes as well. The yeast is activating. Let's sieve through this 300 gram of flour. The best flour for this is bread flour. After like a little bit over 10 minutes, our yeast is activated. Look how nice and foamy is that. Now, we're just gonna pour it in the middle of our flour. Put a teaspoon of salt in. I'm using Himalayan salt, but any kind of salt gonna do. Just let's mix it up. Slowly, add some lukewarm water inside. Always do this gradually. It's 150 ml of water, but maybe you don't need it all, so just slowly, slowly pour it in. The dough is need to be soft like that, not like liquid, but like very soft. Usually how I'm checking the texture, I'm putting my finger in the water. If I'm touching the top, it shouldn't stuck on my hand. So it's quite good. Stuck a little bit, but it's alright. It's perfect. Now, we need to prove it for around an hour. So just set it aside and cover it with a wet cloth. Serving the langos in Hungary with garlic oil. So in the meantime, our dough is proving, we're gonna make that. For that, we need 100 ml of oil. You can use olive oil as well, but in Hungary originally we're using vegetable oil. 100 ml of water, but make sure it's warm, because not warm water is not gonna mix together with the oil. And around 3-4 cloves of garlic. Just put a little bit of salt in your garlic oil and set it aside. After 1 hour, our dough raised up nicely. It was up to there, but I forgot about the video, so I touched it, and in this case it's always collapsing back. But believe me guys, you can see that was the sign, it was raised like more than double. So now just mix it up a little bit. And in the meantime, put some oil on the stove and make it very warm. Make sure that your oil is hot enough. After with a boil of oil, put plenty on your hand, make sure it's covered everywhere. Take some of your dough. After, pull it apart just like this. And now, nicely slide it in the hot oil. You need to cook around 2 minutes each part, so around 4 minutes, your langos is gonna be ready. It needs to be like nice and golden brown. When both part is nice and golden brown, take a tong, make sure that the oil is dripping off nicely, and after, put it on a surface where you can nicely drip off the oil. Look at this beauty guys, it's fluffy in the inside, crispy on the outside, and now let's serve on proper Hungarian way, put garlic oil on it. Little bit of salt. Lots of sour cream. In Hungary we eating almost everything with sour cream. Mm. don't be shy. And grated cheese. You can use any kind of cheese. I was lucky enough to get some Hungarian Trappista, but it's very hard to buy. I bought it in the Hungarian shop. So you can use any other kind of cheese. Very good with smoked cheese as well. Beautiful, lovely. It's the most famous Hungarian street food. Hopefully you're gonna like it. If you like what I'm doing, please give me a thumb up, share my videos, and subscribe for my YouTube channel. If you go into Hungary, definitely try this. If you don't, now you know how to do it. So, there you go. See you guys. Oh, guys, look at that. Look at how fluffy is this in the middle. So crispy on the outside. It's amazing.